Hello and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Living in the past will get you every time, won't it? There are so many things you wish you'd done, or so many things you wish you hadn't done, or things you wish you'd said to somebody when you had the chance but you couldn't think of it at the time, or so many things you wish you hadn't said because you can't take it back. You can't take it back, you know? And so you just have to let that go a little bit. You have to let that go, don't you? And if somebody has done something to you that you're trying to seek revenge for, let it go, let it go. Forgive it, let it go. Now, there's an old saying, if you're hanging on to revenge, it's like holding a piece of hot coal in your hand that's burning you. We talked before in a previous episode, it's like setting up a direct debit out of your emotional bank account that you're just so angry with this person for what they did or didn't do or what they said. Living in the past can steal your happiness away. Observing others is like that. You know that? We compare. We compare with things that are not real. You know, we see the person in the lovely house across the street, down the road, whatever, a beautiful house, nice car. Oh, if only. How can they possibly afford that? That doesn't seem right. What's going on? How come we're not doing that? Blah, 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 blah. You have no idea what's going on inside that house. No idea the financial pressure they might be under. You don't know. And then one day, it might all come out. But you're not there to observe what comes out. You're there to observe your own life as well. Focus on your own life. Stop looking at everybody else's and imagining it's better than yours. Focus on yours. Focus on today, the present, not the past, and not everybody else's life. And you'll be amazed how much joy comes to you. You can do it. I believe in you. Thanks for watching. Always appreciate it. Bye-bye.